we're currently at the Gold Coast station, Pimpama. We've got a very skilled and talented team, and a lot of work has gone into this particular milestone. So the process of installing the overpass involved the fabrication in Melbourne, transport to us here in Brisbane, and then assembly on site. Whilst being installed during the March-April track closure with an incredibly large crane.
We started fabricating in our Geelong office, and then we transported the segments up individually in stick pieces to our office here in Narangbar, which has now been put together in these three segments for fit out and transport to site.
The lift was done by an 850-tonne crane. There was 41 tonnes worth of load on the hook, and our total radius was 36 metres. From start to finish, if you look at fabrication, transport, the assembly, and of course the final fit and finish, probably over 150 odd workers involved in just that one structure you see there. The biggest risk for us was the weather, and whilst we'd had about 4 weeks worth of rain leading up to the primary lift there in the March-April SCAS possession, we were fortunate the skies opened up for us and we were able to proceed.
And how did that make you feel?
Oh, excited. I was amped. The installation process on Saturday was actually quite swift. There was only a couple of minor adjustments that were required once the overpass was in the air, and then it essentially sat straight onto the positioned columns beneath. So a lot of work has gone into it. I think there was a general feeling of accomplishment from all the people involved.